subscribe and press the bell icon, and never miss any updates and videos.
Competition in business is the effort of two or more parties acting independently to secure the business of a third party by offering the most favorable terms. The price they charge is limited by the extent of the competition. The range of services and the nature of the product they sell are influenced by the level of competition. For example, a business selling an inferior product to that of a rival will struggle to make sales unless they cut their prices. Even as Indian FMCG customers battle an industry-wide slowdown in growth, many are hitching their wagons to the herbal organic consumer products category, following in the footsteps of Baba Ramdev's Patanjali Ayurveda. The yoga guru cum business czar is not only amongst the highest advertisers on television today, but also doubling up as a brand ambassador for his company. He is increasing awareness for all Ayurvedic herbal products and further opening up the space. And companies such as Imami, Hindustan Lever, Dabur and Himalaya Drug Company are rebooting their category strategies and investing in new products and making new acquisitions to reap in the promise of the herbal age.